not seek quarrel. Only to deliver message from Imperator Crassus.
Spare! Break words.
And pray to your gods I find them of worth.
Have you ever witnessed such a thing? So many hearts beating towards inevitable end.
Why did you call me here, Crassus?
Same reason you came. Curiosity.
And has it been satisfied?
We vexed each other for many months, both suffering grievous wound upon effort. Yet have never broken single word.
There are none that would hold difference.
Perhaps. Yet I would still have them, regardless. Leave us.
Imperator.
Fall to command. It is a thing known, is it not, that you cannot win this conflict?
Sentiment shared by all the Romans I have killed who held such belief.
My son among them.
Apologies, Imperator. I cannot give voice to regret of passing to the soldier that robbed Crixus of life.
The Gaul died upon field of battle, an honor denied Tiberius.
It is not as I had commanded. Yet the woman had been rudely treated by his hands. And her own claimed vengeance.
This man is so moved in memory of my son. And yours towards wife no longer.
Do not think to place your loss upon equal footing. Your son took up arms for the Republic. The same one that saw my innocent wife torn from grasp and condemned to slavery and death.
And now you would lead thousands to join her in futile attempt.
Whatever happens to my people, it happens because we choose for it. We decide our fates, not you, not the Romans. Not even the gods.
You choose but time and place of journey's end.
Better to fall by the sword than by the master's lash.
And will it balm festering wound? If the bringer of rain heralds miracle and defeats Crassus and his legions, will he withdraw from the Republic, content that he's brought those who so injured him to justice?
There is no justice. Not in this world.
At last, a thing we agree upon.
When we again meet, I will kill you.
No. You're going to try.
It is all a free man can do.
You cannot place trust.
एक देश में सो जाती है सो वीरों की कहानी है हिंदू भी है मुस्लिम भी है लेकिन पहले वो हिंदुस्तानी है दिए हाथों में हाथ हम एक साथ और कहेंगे सदा है मेरे वतन